It commence on the clock and begin.
We used to know how to do like a little bit of Zulu stick fighting.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. My dad's South African.
Oh, right on.
That's awesome. For us.
Yes. I make my own biltong.
Yeah, so does my dad. Like really frequently. Yeah. And it's awesome. It's fantastic.
Yeah, if somebody messes around with your cows, just crap.
Precisely. That's actually how that culture works out.
And note how that limits the, you know, the event happening. When the natural consequences are unfavorable to one's person.
Facing your cows. You just take a stick and go, well, we're doing this so hard.
Ow! You okay? But these gloves are supposed to protect against them. That was the rubber tip, dude.
That was a rubber tip?
No, that was
just the tip.
Just the tip.
Well, you should never go to prison.
1 minute! And definitely not take a shower. We gotta get him to yell, Pop Goes the Weasel. Wow!
One clean cut.
Oh, my Lanta. Last exchange.
Careful, we don't need another hole in the wall.
Well, it makes it so it matches.
Oh, you dare.
Oh, we fixed that one.
We did, now we have another one.
Awesome. We fixed it, but it looks very conspicuous.
Oh, thank you. Don't look at it.
Time. Well done.
Oh, my God.